So we're on alternate 19 in Dunedin over near the canal, and we're looking at the ceiling in this house in the infrared camera image.
Yeah, we'll get a better image right there.
You can see the image of the beams and the concentration of the bee nest behind the stucco lath wall in the interior of the house. Interior wall. And again, now from the exterior of the house, and we see a large concentration of heat source or heat signature in that corner of the house right here. And this is going to be a messy job, but we'll try to do it as neat as possible. But the concentration of bees, we do know the hive age is approximately a year. So it could be bigger than what the signature identifies. And again, now from the exterior of the house, and we see a large concentration of heat source or heat signature in that corner of the house right here. And this is going to be a messy job, but we'll try to do it as neat as possible.
Like, well, we shouldn't really kill the bees.